and I'm not sure what else you can call them,
has intensified the scrutiny on the entire Jurassic Park, Jurassic World concept. The island belonged to the dinosaurs, and as fate would have it, nature would ultimately erase what we had unleashed. Park or no park, the dinosaurs remained, and they still deserved the chance to survive. So a group was formed, the DPG, the Dinosaur Protection Group, led by Claire Deering. But what if chaos had played out differently, and nature had not hit the reset button with such volcanic fury? What if Claire had the chance to go back to see what she could do for those that were left behind? And finally, gift the dinosaurs the one thing we should have given them from the start. Peace.
So much has changed since the last time I saw the island. Dreams and lives destroyed. The world coming to terms with what we did, or failed to do, when all hell broke loose. Hearings, depositions, everyone looking for someone to blame, someone to hold accountable. Some good did come out of that ambition and out of our mistakes. The world now has dinosaurs. Again. And everything changed. Including me. So why come back? Why refresh the memories? The nightmares? The answer is simple. Our work. My work. It's not yet finished.
I can't believe they talked me into coming back to the island. Okay, maybe it was a court order, but the end result is the same.
Hey, I'm here, you're here, and the dinosaurs, they're still here?
Yes, we're one big dysfunctional family.
Finch, we've got a job to do, and a burden to carry. The dinosaurs are our responsibility, like it or not.
That's the deal, so might as well get to it.
No time like the present when it comes to the past, eh?
Couldn't have said it better myself. Let's start by setting up a base of operations. This all needs to be gone, like we were never here. Amenities, attractions, emergency shelters, restrooms. Take them all down. We are leaving only memories. Hopefully the good ones. We want to reduce our footprint, not increase it. So it's better to repair buildings than construct new ones.
South, the animals scatter in all directions. They're now most likely concentrated in the areas of the island that remind them of their natural habitats. So we need to start thinking like they do. That's where we'll find our dinosaurs.
Position reported. Check finished. Status update. Check complete. Asset status. Asset has been checked. Asset status confirmed. Asset check complete.
Ready to start checking on the welfare of the dinosaurs.
Copy that. We've located some brachiosauruses, but we'll need an enclosure.
Asset requiring collection. Transportation underway. Asset. Asset in transit. heading to collect the asset. Asset being transported. Delivery has been completed.
I may not want to look at them, but there are plenty of people who do. Construct a viewing gallery to monitor the brachiosauruses. And, brownie points to me for saying that right. These animals are big, but that's no reason they shouldn't be comfortable. Fact is, if my waist size is anything to go by, they may need it more. So, let's keep them comfortable, okay?
Baryonyx. Even though I love all the dinosaurs, I'd rather keep as far away from this one as possible. Still, I have to capture one. So I'm putting this on you. Sorry.
Thank you. Asset to be collected. En route to collect the asset. Asset transportation underway. Commencing asset transit. Transported. Transportation complete. En route to pick up the asset. Asset has been collected.
The scientists are saying they want to get a medical scan on the baryonyx. I know it can be a handful, but be careful it doesn't become a handoff, huh?
This is normally a very dangerous animal, but it may not be here much longer. Research is the answer.
We may have a cure. Once we treat the baryonyx, then we'll know.
This animal has attitude. Maybe being more comfortable will chill it out. At minimum, it'll be well rested before its next attack, huh?
Acknowledging asset collection request. Heading to pick up the asset. Transporting asset. Asset has been delivered. Asset transportation in progress. Collecting asset. Collection request received. Asset delivery confirmed.
Yeah.
Transit has commenced.
Hey, it's Owen. The Triceratops and Sinoceratops are fighting for dominance and territory.
Let's tranquilize and capture them. That will give us a chance to monitor their status. We can then release them and they'll work out their differences.
There will be violence, I assume?
Well, that's nature. Win by being the strongest, the most intelligent, or with sheer numbers.
And we've inserted ourselves into the equation far too often already.
Commencing asset transit. Asset in transit. Confirming asset delivery. Asset transported. Collecting asset. Transportation underway. Asset to be collected. Asset has been collected. Asset delivered. Asset transportation complete. Asset delivery confirmed. asset collection request received. Being transported. Asset transported. En route to collect the asset. Asset transportation underway. up asset. Asset delivered. Transporting asset.
Owen, we're going after Blue. Do you think you can find her?
If she's alive, then yes, I'll find her.
She is alive. I believe it.
I've never wanted you to be more right, Claire.
This dinosaur, Blue, is incredibly important for a number of reasons. One of which is her connection to Owen Grady. And she's trained. To an extent. Still, she's a raptor. We know how they can be, and we need to monitor her. Get Blue to an enclosure and treat her as if she was your own. This is the serious me.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Ah.
Asset transportation in progress. Heading to collect the asset. Transportation complete. Transit has commenced.
Something wrong with Blue. She needs a medical scan, like yesterday.
A medical team is on its way. We need her to hang on.
I'm not worried. She's in good hands with you.
We've been monitoring Blue from our enclosure. The science team thinks they've narrowed down the problem.
What is it?
A blood infection. She's going to need a transfusion.
For what? No other raptors left.
A T-Rex.
Well, that's, different.
I owe Blue my life. That was your training. Her loyalty to you saved us both.
Now I can return the favor. The least I can do for a friend. Even if she is 65 million years old. So, where can I find me a T-Rex?
This T-Rex may be a lifeline for Blue, but I'm leaving this one to you. Get it locked down and keep an eye on it. It'll definitely have an eye on you, hmm?
En route to pick up the asset. Assets in the air. Delivery has been completed.
Trank the T-Rex and bring her to the paleomedical facility, where they're ready to collect her blood for the transfusion.
Well, here's hoping we don't lose any in the process. Ours, not hers.
Request received. Transporting asset. Mm-hmm. being transported. Asset transportation complete. Has been delivered.